Bennett University welcomes Bollywood actress and coach Pooja Bedi for a workshop on personal transformation.
Education, where today in the UAE, for example, robots are now assisting and soon to be teaching in classes. You will not in the future, in the near future, probably have teachers teaching you physically. You'll probably have them teaching you through virtual reality. Right? 45% of the jobs that you are studying for today will be obsolete in the next 15 to 20 years. When I was studying in school, a majority of the jobs that exist today did not exist back then. So we didn't know what we were studying for. How many of you are aware of this incredible DNA technology that's been coming in? They're infusing things, it's hybrid. There are trees in Singapore today. They've taken DNA from fireflies, infused it into trees, and now you have trees that light up on the streets. They don't need lights anymore. It's incredible what they're doing in the world of technology with DNA. They're going to be designer babies. You can decide, I want my brains of so-and-so and the looks of so-and-so and the height of so-and-so and create, you know, DNA babies, the perfect designer babies. Now, some of you may think it's unethical. You're playing with, you know, playing God, playing etc., etc. But then the answer still is that aren't you playing God when you're operating on somebody and giving them a new liver or giving them a new kidney? You could sit on a roller coaster, for example. You sit on a roller coaster and you're really enjoying the ride. And you're sitting there and the roller coaster is taking you like all around these bends and you're really excited. And then all of a sudden it comes to this stop and there's this drop. And you look down and it's so frightening. And you scream in terror as this roller coaster plummets down. But you're still enjoying the ride. The same with life. You are going to go through those moments which are really scary. But all you have to do is put on your seatbelts and enjoy the ride because eventually it'll correct itself and come up again. Good times don't last and the good news is neither do the bad times. And you must remember this quote for the rest of your life. And it's my favorite quote that I picked up on the internet and stuck with me. And that quote is, we are not human beings seeking a spiritual experience or existence. We are spiritual beings having a human experience.